All right, guys, doing a late night draft filler. Got 12 people in. Top four will each get two teams in the select full case. Bottom eight will get a random color in the 2017 metal draft. Here we go. One and a two for three. A standard three ball. Once. Twice. And thrice. So we got Van, Walnuts, and Oz. All right, then we got some metal for the bottom. Damn thing keeps on freezing. Alright, here's what I was trying to do. Here's the list. Pretty random, so that's the bottom section who did not get in. And now let's random up the colors. All right, three times on the colors. Once, twice, and thrice. Wave on top, blue on the bottom. Thank you. And those are your colors for the one boxer. Alright, see what we got out of this. Who got that base? Husker got that base slot. Alright, first card. We got Deontay Foreman, State Pride. Texas. And that's purple. Van taking that one. Yeah, nice. Tyrone Swoops. Base auto for Husker. And Travis Terrell. And that's purple. And that's State Pride Blue. If I ever saw it. That's blue on blue. Samaji Perrine. 35. And last card, base, Pat Mahomes. Going to Husker. Alright, so that filled up 8 of the slots. Oh, sorry, man. Thank you. All right, so we got six left. And if you just join me doing a full case of select football random teams, we got six left at a 68 a team, 30 spotter. Alright guys, I can barely keep my eyes open. So I'm going to do this tomorrow evening. Or probably afternoon. I'll post the time. And NT too, so I'm selecting NT. Oof. Alright, it'll be a good evening. I'll post a message on my Facebook and on here. I'm on every night, so if you got into the filler, I'll be doing this in a few hours. All right, guys, you have a good day. Good luck on the NT. Hope you guys get lots of one-on-ones and all that. I'm going to get a few hours of sleep. It's going to be a long day of NT.